Hi, I'm County Executive Tom DeGee, speaking to you from the being renovated Brennan Courthouse. We're celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month, and we can't wait for Flamenco Flavor to entertain you.
Hey, Hudson County, how are we feeling? Happy Hispanic Heritage Month. We are Flamenco Flavor, bringing in this month of October full of Latino flavor with special flamenco and Latin flavors right here in our studio in Jersey City, New Jersey. Yes, we are Hudson County residents, and we are so happy to be part of this community. A special thanks to Executive Tom DeGees and also Hudson County Office of Cultural and Heritage Affairs and also the Tourism Development. We are bringing in this month with lots and lots of excitement. Lots of things are happening, and we want to make sure that we're going to bring this flavor right to you guys, right there in your homes. Are you guys feeling good? Well, let's get the flavor started.
Pasó, oh, mamá, pero camina, dime qué pasó.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are Flamenco Flavor, bringing you that flavor right here from Jersey City. Now, I want to introduce the lady to my right, or to your left. This is Laurita Castellano, my wife. And my name is David Castellano, her husband, esposo. That's how you say it. That's right. We love Hudson County. I'm a old-time Hudson County guy. Born in Weehawken, raised in North Bergen, and now reside here in Jersey City with my wife and kids. We love it over here, and we always will be here. And you can always catch us here. I'll give you some more information of where we will be at in these next coming months and years. We're bringing you the culture of Spain, mixed in with Latin rhythms. That's why it's called Flamenco Flavor. Enjoy.
Thank you. caminando por la calle yo te vi, caminando por la calle yo te vi, y un día me enamoré de ti.
Flamenco flavor. You can catch us on Friday nights, obviously when things get back a little bit back to normal. We've been through a lot in the past few months, but we're going to be back to performing at Tapas de España, located over in North Bergen on 79th Street. Again, a huge thank you to Hudson County Executive Tom DeGees, and also to the Hudson County Office of Cultural and Heritage Affairs and Tourism Development. Guys, a huge thank you. We love being part of Hudson County. We love the whole cultural experience here. Jersey City is so wonderful, so much art. North Bergen, West New York, Union City, there's so much all around us. Let's be all happy, peaceful, and let's live this month with celebrating the Latino life, which is such a huge part of what Hudson County is. Guys, we love you, and thank you so much.